Hey everybody, today I'm putting a fresh coat of paint on my front grille because it got faded during the summer. I'm putting a nice engine enamel gloss black on it. It's going to make a good finish. After that I'll be showing you how I'm going to reinstall it on my car. Though it's not going to be the full process because I already put the brackets on it. So I guess this is just going to be an update on the Challenger. If you guys want an DIY on how to put the Phantom grill on your Dodge Challenger, just leave a comment in the section below. I'll be happy to make a video for you guys, or maybe eventually I'll just end up making it anyways. So yeah, here's my makeshift paint booth. Then I got the my custom built speaker box. It's pretty low. Going for the last coat of paint. After that, we're going to be installing it when it finishes drying. It's all nice and glossy. So I let the grill dry overnight. I finished putting my SRT LED badge on. Now I'll be installing it back on the front grill. So I'll step right into that. Alright, so to install my grill back, I have to line these little holes with my brackets here. And to make sure my brackets don't move while I align them, I have to shove my arms up under here. I guess I'll jump right into that. quarter screw in. Second screw in. I'm going to be re-tightening them after I'm done fitting the other side. Alright, so I just finished installing the Phantom grill with the repainted it gloss black because it was faded. It's looking good. Hope you guys enjoy. I'll talk to you guys in the next video.